Hey everyone, I am here and today I'll be showing you how to install Minecraft hacked clients into the new Minecraft launcher 1.6.4 and then 1.7, which is coming soon, really soon. So first of all, what you're gonna need to do is find and locate your .minecraft folder. So for me and Windows users is on %appdata%. You're gonna see the roaming. For Windows XP users, just go on run and press enter. So we're gonna go to the .minecraft now, and then you're gonna see all these files and folders. We're gonna locate the versions folder. So to locate it, basically, if you don't see this, you're gonna need to run the Minecraft launcher one time and click on play at least one time. Now we're gonna go ahead to the versions. You're not gonna have this, so let me just make it, I don't know, you're not gonna have the 1.6.4, 1.7, and you're gonna have only this. Now for me, I'm gonna use the Nodus hide client, so I'm gonna go ahead and double click this. You're gonna need an archiving program if it's on RAR or something like RAR, zip and stuff. So inside this folder, there is one thing which is called Nodus. So if I double click it, it will have the Nodus.jar and Nodus.json. So we're gonna drag this, put it into the versions folder, and that's basically it. Now we're almost done, but what we're gonna need to do is start the Minecraft launcher one time and then go ahead, which is over here that says new profile. Gonna click on that. We're gonna change it to, for me, like YouTube toot. And we're gonna go to the use version. We're gonna go ahead and click over here, scroll down, and we're gonna see you did everything correctly. You're gonna see release Nodus or release whatever hacked client you want. And yeah, that's basically if your RAR or something doesn't have a folder and only have this, what you're gonna need to do, and this is a really important step, what you're gonna need to do is open your versions and then create a new folder with the same name, if it's on caps, if it's something is like caps and stuff, do as it says. And you're gonna go ahead to the new folder you created and put those into there. So yeah, after you've done that, you basically can click on play on the hacked. Why did I open it again? It's gonna say ready to play Minecraft and then the name. I'm gonna click on play, and we're gonna close this up. And after that, it's gonna basically launch the hacked client. And that's basically how to install Minecraft hacked clients into your PC, or into your Minecraft, not PC. And yeah, as you can see, Nodus remake and stuff. So yeah, that is basically it. And yeah, I would like to thank everyone for watching. The only thing I ask is if we can go to 2 likes. That would be awesome. I appreciate all of your support. And also, if you're new to the channel and you want almost daily Minecraft videos and Windows Linux tutorials, be sure to subscribe to join the awesome army today. And yeah, so we'll catch you all later. Until next time, stay awesome.